the warped stature of a man's feeble mind may be the possession of a strange and darker kind, for whom Earth's boundaries do not wholly exist, and with immortal wings, dust